And welcome back. So today we are going to continue on here in Kingdom Hearts. And today is also the 2nd of October. So there is a little fun thing. Now that we're done here in Atlantica. We could go here. So obviously we would have to warp drive to Agrabah and then go back to and then try and get to this world here. That's 7, that's 6, this was 5, this was 4, this was 4. Okay. So let's go ahead and warp drive to Agrabah. And let's do Aladdin's house. Because we can purchase stuff here. Or at least we could. Okay. Now back to the gummy ship. To go here. This is going to be my favorite world. Because Halloween is my favorite holiday. And I am excited for this. Because this is also my favorite Disney movie. Get away from the warp pole. All right. Shit. I have no idea how much longer this is gonna be. But, this is also taking place after the news of the passing of a certain voice actor for the movie that also reprised his role for the game, actually. So, I actually, when we get to the world, want you to put down who your favorite character is from The Nightmare Before Christmas. As this month is October, I wanted Halloween Town to be portrayed through the whole month for this game. And no, I am not putting sound on for this. Obviously. Because, not wanting copyright issues. But look at them! Let's save as a precautionary. And Guillotine Gate. Guillotine Square. Oh! Okay. That's not weird at all. Why can't we attack? I think that's Town Hall there. Yeah, that's Town Hall. That house right there is Jack's house. Yay! I think everybody came back. I'm just gonna turn up some of the volume. I'll probably just do it for when we're doing talking scenes. There's quite a costume. Welcome to Halloween Town. To our town, Halloween means everything. Jack and the rest of us are always looking for new ways to scare people. Oh, yeah. thing as you guys partnered with Heartless. The gate opened. That's the graveyard. The gate for Jack's house opened. I have no idea what. Let's go to the lab.
My, that was amazing. And you are
Sora.
Well done, Sora. I'd like you to be a part of this year's Halloween.
What's this Heartless doing here?
Oh, the Heartless came to town just recently. What's frustrating is I can't get them to dance with me. So, the doctor and I are trying to improve the guidance system. He's quite a genius. Okay, doctor, let's continue. The ingredients for a heart. Pulse. Emotion.
Terror.
Fear. Hope and despair. Mix them all together, and we have a heart.
Some ingredients. Let's try adding memory. Sally? Sally! Good for nothing girl. Don't know why I bothered creating her. Sally's got the memory we need. See if you can track her down.
No problem. Sora, would you like to come along?
Sure.
Okay. Let's go ahead and... Oh my god! Look at the size difference! Oh, that is glorious. Goofy, I'm sorry, but you're being changed for Jack. I will vouch for Jack Skelly to drop this whole entire thing. I do not care. Alright, let's go ahead and exit.
Experiment triggered something. Everything will be fine, Mayor. You have nothing to worry about.
Okay. So we just left the laboratory. Okay. Let's go ahead and head to Jack's house real quick. I am confused on location. Okay, that's... Camera, you need to work with me. I already got the one that was underneath the stairs. So I'm confused. How am I supposed to... camera, I fucking hate you. Okay, let's just go to the graveyard. Oh! Yay!
Zero, have you seen Sally anywhere?
Something wrong with Jack?
No, everything's going great. We're going to have the best Halloween ever. All we need now is your memory.
Memory? You mean this?
Forgive me not.
Jack, I have a bad feeling about this. Why don't you try something else? There's still time.
Nothing could beat what I've got planned. Once we get the Heartless a heart, they'll dance just as I envision it. You're going to love it.
Okay. Wait, we don't get the... Yeah. No! Zero. Oh, and for information, that orange glow is actually a pumpkin.
hear that?
Yeah, I sure did. Heart, what should we do?
Gosh, you really are stupid. Isn't it obvious?
Tell Oogie Boogie.
Oogie's voice. Okay. Now go back to Jax. Let's just see. Okay. Go back to the lab. And back to the doctor. That wasn't what I was expecting. I thought it was going to be something a bit different. Surprise.
That bonehead Jack is really making a heart. I'll be jiggered. That works for me. Ooh, when I get my hands on that. Well, I've got no hands, but I'm still gonna nab that heart and control the heartless.
For them. I mean, Oogie's just kind of forcing them to do all of his bidding. In a sense. So it's kind of just mean. Okay. I think that was all of them. That's Guillotine Gate. I think here in Halloween Town they have a different texture, the Heartless. No, wrong building. Do I need to go through Guillotine Gate? No. Okay. So if the mayor's not anywhere here, where is the mayor? The town hall, so where? The graveyard, maybe? Let's hope not. That's where Sally was. Okay, where the hell? We're in another part of the graveyard. Ghosts rise from these tombstones. Check the tombstones in the order the ghosts appear. You get it wrong, you're in for a surprise. Splendid. Now go look at the pumpkin. Oh, there's a chest inside. A jack in the box? I know this location. Can we go on it? Can we? Oh, Ricky! Ricky, be on Spiral Hill! That is all I wanted. Collect all the money. Don't let it disappear. Oh, there's a white trinity here. Some of the pumpkins explode! Where did it take us? Oh, it took us back to the original graveyard. Interesting. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for today, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye, y'all!